Your friend, Kelly.
Yeah, well, the game had never seen a guy like Mike Bossy, right? And when he exploded on the scene, that shot, like, we have to recognize the shot was something that, for me, I had never seen anything like it ever. And it was incredibly hard to sort of get your eyes around what kind of shot this was. I know people said that he is a slender guy when he first broke into the league, but he wasn't. My greatest experience was sitting on a commercial aircraft in a middle seat beside Brian Trottier and Mike Bossy on either side. And Mike Bossy, he was fit, like he was ripped. 205 pounds of pure muscle. No secret he had all that success. He and Lucy invited me over for dinner my rookie year, the Islanders. He kind of taught me about being such a great professional in the sense that we all hated to lose, but he took losing personally because he knew the importance he had on that organization. And he knew that in a selfish but a good way that he was important and he had to score. I think of that walk. He walked in the dressing room and so regal, and he always dressed beautifully. And then he'd go walk to his stall after getting ready to get into his equipment. And there was a confidence about him that none of us could fake, right? It was just Mike. He just had that sort of way about him. And then lastly, he was kind of like our Jean Beliveau. You know, he was that classy guy. And also he had a stance on different topics that we all admired because he would stand his ground. Most people wouldn't. And they'd back down. And Mike wasn't that kind of guy. An important topic. So we'll miss him dearly.